persuade students that their topics that they are choosing would benefit more from a qualitative approach.
Yeah.
They tend to look at what has been done before. They tend to go for the numbers, for the figures.
Yeah.
I think they feel more secure, even though we are there to try to help and support them. But I should say, just add one thing. I think with, for example, in our case, with the last SL examiner we had, who's from the field of anthropology, he really talked so much about it to the students that finally we got two or three this year for the first time who did some ethnographic research. So just wanted to share that.
And it does take time to transform a culture. Like at the University of Mauritius, as in many universities, the students are influenced by what they have seen go before. They're influenced by the tradition. And I'll give you one example.